Sugar blooms give chocolate products a rough, grainy surface. What causes it? When moisture or condensation is deposited on the chocolate shell, the sugar will start dissolving on the surface. The moisture will evaporate afterwards, and the sugar will crystallize again in the shape of white, hard granules. Sugar bloom is largely related to a bad storage of chocolate. You should never store it in damp conditions and watch out for temperature swings. When transferring chocolate from a cold zone to a hot zone, you need to let the products acclimatize in closed packaging. Only then can you remove them from the packaging.